and people claiming experiences of alien abduction, physical implants injected into some abductees have been recalled by the abductee, and some have actually been discovered by medical personnel and removed. Please examine this phenomena of implants, alien implants. Briefly, what do you see as the purpose for these implants?
They are used to gather information, to take readings on the individual. Not as much of a tracking device, although some have been used like that, but able to take and record measurements, brainwave activity, frequencies. It's part of their experiment to take and collect data, not uncommon. Kind of like chipping an animal and then adding a smartwatch onto it to track biological data and different energetic patterns in the body, for those that they find interesting anyway. These may also be the ones that are more targeted for DNA extraction, the reproductive extraction, so they can create those that are more compatible with their own bodies to make duplicates. Those who are of certain DNA strands and families, those of a certain intellect that they would find useful. You would say this is almost a backhanded type of compliment. They're looking for higher level, more compatible human DNA. They're looking for good DNA. Continue.
Other organizations, like human organizations, implant these, or is it strictly off-world beings?
This is off-world.
Thank you. Three of UFO sightings. Some UFO craft have been sighted, quote, taking a drink, in other words, hovering over a water source like an ocean or a lake, with what has been described as a waterfall in reverse below the craft, where apparently the object is sucking water up from the body of water below it, up into the craft. Briefly, what do you see would be the purpose of this activity?
A replenishment. This would be for the craft, for the molecules of the water itself, which can be divided up and used in different ways. This would be for a washing of the system, for the functioning of the machine, simply a replenishment of a needed resource. Continue.
Thank you. Almost like fuel or some other fluid necessary for a car? Would that be a general comparison?
This would be for everything. This would be for breathing. This would be for liquid. This would be for washing and sanitation. This would be for the machine itself, if it needs cooling inside or a washing out, not so much the cooling, but it's for everything. They can take the water and take the molecules apart and put them back together in various ways for more usable resources for them. A replenishment. Continue.
Thank you.